always imagined there was just one Paris, of monuments, museums, and parks. Then Andre, my Airbnb host, told me of a different Paris, where I discovered lost treasures in hideaway markets. And courtyards brought back memories from my childhood. Where I danced the night away with friends I never knew I had. It's in this Paris I truly lived like a Parisian. In a home I could call my own. Tomorrow, I'll travel to somewhere new, where I can belong once again.